don't know if that was the real freak, but the real furk here.
It is the real freakazoid.
I think we did leave full furs here.